She went home one day with a vegetable. 'Twas a cross between a nut and a pumpkin. She rang her husband at the club and she did say, "Darling, do come home, 'cause I bought you a nut pumpkin." He said, "A nut is a nut and a pumpkin is a pumpkin, but a nut pumpkin is a stray, I'm telling you. A bean is a bean and not a nut pumpkin. I've always been a stray, but I'm in love with you." She said, "My dear, I have found a club too, so now I'll stay out most nights like you. I'll be a strong member, they'll need me badly too, so I wonder, darling, when I'll be seeing you." He said, "A nut is a nut and a pumpkin is a pumpkin, but a nut pumpkin is a stray, I'm telling you. A bean is a bean and not a nut pumpkin. I've always been a stray, but I'm in love with you." She went home one day from the club with a bean and a nut pumpkin or two. She said, "I'll cook these for dinner, darling, just for you. 'Cause I have to be back at the club quick smart. There's a very special meeting, like the ones you have so often, dear heart. So this is bye-bye and just a quick greeting." He said, "A nut is a nut and a pumpkin is a pumpkin, but a nut pumpkin is a stray, I'm telling you. A bean is a bean and not a nut pumpkin. I've always been a stray, but I'm in love with you." She awoke one morning just before four. Next pillow to her she heard a gentle rhythmic snore. As she wasn't alone anymore, she said, "Have I seen your face someplace before?" Her husband growled, "A nut is a nut and a pumpkin is a pumpkin, but a nut pumpkin is a stray, I'm telling you. A bean is a bean and not a nut pumpkin." He said, "Darling, don't stray, 'cause I'm in love with you. Cuddle me up, 'cause I'm in love with you."